And here comes Tom and his newly purchased Schweitzer 126. This is his second flight. He's on left base. I'm having a terrible time keeping him in the viewfinder. But I'm sure he's going to want a little video of it. That's his second landing. That looked pretty good. Unfortunately, there was not much lift up there today. But he did well. Over and out.